Welcome back. My PlayStation froze, so I had to restart it. Let's continue. Alright, guess we'll just explore one by one. That's how this works. Alright, I think there's still this one. Yeah. I don't know if I should go down that hole or not. Oh shit. That door doesn't do anything, I guess. I guess you do go in here. But I didn't find anything in here. Oh, so that's devil trigger mode or whatever, I guess. So, I don't know what to do. Different here. God damn. Why isn't there like, why can't I just like walk through the game and it, you know, actually hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Still don't know what to do. It's probably really boring for you guys, but I'm sorry, man. I go over here. Fuck. Oh, well, now I can enter. What the fuck was that? Was that? Hold on, let's see. Does he just not attack? Fuck. Okay. Actually, you know, yeah, I'll fight them. Yeah, I don't trust that. Yeah, I'd much rather go this way. No, it's the door that I just entered. Alright, so... Yeah. I guess I can't fight them. I still don't know if he can, like, get the shit from this dude. Oh, these camera angles are bonkers. This is so fun. They don't lie. Game seems a little easy. Heart, magic stone with the heart of a flying demon bird. Alright, that's normal. Alright, so how do I use the heart of a flying fucking... All right, 16 minutes. I guess, is where I end this video.